today's the first day for the new CIO, right?
You mean the sacrificial lamb? And I think that's the whole reason Hardcastle bought that company.
Yeah, I think actually it was to make us look hip. You know, Bob, the edgy startup. Bring a few other key personnel on board.
Actually, I think it's since they have someone to sacrifice on the altar of public opinion, just in case we don't get it together in time for the launch.
Seems almost cruel, though, you know, bringing someone on board to clean up a mess they didn't even make.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, it is a cruel, cruel world, isn't it?
Yeah, well, what's the new guy's name? Alex Wagner?
Bah.
All right, point taken.
Warner. Alex Warner.
Mr. Warner, I have your schedule for tomorrow, as well as all of the relevant documents. I've coded HR paperwork in yellow, your budget figures in red, and documents needing your signature in blue. But I also have green and fuchsia tabs, so I can change the color scheme to fit your mood. Or not.
Well, speaking for the networking team, the problem here is that the computing team is constantly trying to get rid of what is already working.
It's just not working. We spun up this new customer service app in 3 weeks. It's taking networking 6 weeks to get it online.
I'm glad to be here. Looking forward to working.
Good morning, this is Anna.
Oh, hi, Anna.
Looking forward to working with you guys.
Is there anybody on the bridge?
Clark is convinced that we have to do things the same way we always have, or it will risk the integrity of the system as a whole.
Monty just doesn't see how everything is interdependent. Yeah?
We're remotely and distributively and, doesn't seem that consistent.
The problem is Clark's answer for everything is to buy more from the vendor we already have.
No one ever got fired for buying Sysgen. Hmm?
I'm just gonna write down the key phone extensions that you'll need up here. Oh, is this yours?
Nope, must be the last guy. Coffee?
Yes, down the hall and to the left.
I mean, what was his old company, like 500 people? That's preschool compared to this place. Hey, relax. It's Clark you're talking to, huh? Clarkster's got you covered. Look, if this whiz kid thinks he's gonna bring his vendors from his old company, he's got another thing coming.
Welcome to the Unibean 9000 from Unified Coffee. Please select the origin continent of your sustainably sourced beans. I'm sorry, that is not a valid selection. I'm sorry, that is not a valid selection. Please select your preferred brewing temperature. I'm sorry, that is not a valid selection. I'm sorry, that is not a valid selection. Invalid sequence code. Please contact your Unified Coffee licensed distributor.
So you're the new CIO. Just don't get in my way.
Oh, I'm sorry, why don't you, go
oh,
ahead?
Oh, no, I don't mean the coffee machine. I mean here at the company.
I'm sorry?
Look, as head of marketing, I know, we both know, you're not gonna be able to make this place work. So, just keep your head down and don't make things worse.
But we're supposed to help you get things done.
Honey, we learned to work around you guys ages ago. I've got every app I need.
You're not using public apps in the cloud.
If it wasn't for the cloud, we wouldn't get things done.
But why not use our own?
Look, I've seen 5 CIOs come and go, and every one of them said they were gonna make changes and just made things worse. So just stay out of my way.
Hi. Ooh, you look like you've had a day.
Yeah.
What can I get you?
Can I please just get a regular, simple, plain old cup of coffee?
You sound like a Unibean 9000 refugee to me.
See a lot of us in here?
I see my share.
They all look like they want to quit and come work for you?
That bad a day?
It's my first one. I thought I was gonna come in here and shake everything up. Someone named Hardcastle, who I still haven't even met, brought me in to solve problems. I can't even work the coffee machine.
Well, you came in looking for a cup of coffee, and look, you found one. So that's one problem solved.
Thanks. Appreciate that.
I'm Jess.
Alex.
Nice to meet you, Alex. Happy first day.
Thanks. Did you write this up there again?
What?
Hey, Warner. Bob Anderson, Vice President of Finance. Great to have you on board, man. For your reading enjoyment, budget guidelines. Oh, and I'm gonna need a Q4 budget request by, let's see, what is it? Friday. You good?
Well, Friday. That's pretty soon.
Well, that's what you have staff for.
Did he just take my coffee?
Yes.
I'm sorry, that is not a valid.
Yeah, I'm sorry, yo no falo Portuguese.
The Unified Coffee Mafia will be all over this place.
The coffee, yeah.
You answer it. I'm not gonna answer it. It's customer service. You answer it.
You're closer to customer service than I am.
Answer it.